we're on our way to my brother's graduation, Lamont. So he's graduating from high school. I'm so proud of him. So we're leaving right now.
Yay.
It's my uncle. Isn't he so handsome? Say hi.
Hi.
And my dad. Don't they look so good? They look awesome. This is my outfit that I'm rocking tonight. We're leaving right now to go. And I think it's gonna be very good. Am I always the first one to be ready? My dad is actually not being serious. Uncle Morris has nothing to say because he has no idea. I'm sorry?
You're the last one to be ready.
No? I'm always the first one to be ready. Uncle Morris, you okay? You just chilling? Okay, so Lamont's graduation is supposed to start at 7 o'clock and it is 6:47 and we're not even close by. Good thing Lamont is there so that he doesn't miss his graduation.
Because of you.
Not because of me. It's not because of me. It's because of my mom and my dad. Not so Uncle Morris because he was here from time, but I think it's because of my mom. But yeah, good thing Lamont went with his friend because he would be late. And that's not a good look.
We're walking.
Okay, we made it. Everyone's looking at me like I'm crazy. But we made it to Lamont's graduation. My brother's graduation. Remember Lamont, right?
Yes, I do.
This was my French teacher in grade 9.
That was a long time ago.
Are you still doing singing?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's your biggest fan, Shyla. Well, anyway, I love your videos so much. I mean, if I didn't watch them, I think I would explode. I would do a million cartwheels to watch one of your videos. Bye, Adriana. You're the best. Stay awesome.
Akini. Yes, Lamont, you did it. Aww. Lamont!
Hey, wait!
Lamont! Look at the camera.
Lamont, Ontario Secondary School Diploma, French Immersion Certificate.
No, for real though. What are you guys going on to do now in post-secondary? Make movies? University for what? What are you going to school for? You're going to school to become a lawyer. Okay. Akini, what's your major?
My major, creative industries. I'm at Ryerson. And basically what it is, it's the business of the film industry.
Okay.
So I get to, eventually I'll get to work backstage in movies and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
Watch the Mitchell Frankowski channel. We got movies. Go to our channel, Mitchell Frankowski.
What a plug!
It's on the wall. I plug everything.
I get my jacket, I left it upstairs.
He's gonna be a future actor, he's an actor now.
Yay!
Yay! Selfies are guan in. Selfie. Oh, you're so cute.
Thanks, man.
Your brother looks like Lou Williams. Yes, he looks like Lou Williams. He looks a little bit like, he looks a little bit like Lou Williams. Yeah, he's handsome.
I'm trying to put him in the closet.
from?
Yeah.
Uncle Morris, you always depend on your phone.
Lamont's graduation is finished, and it was amazing. And I've been watching Lamont walking around, and this kid is just speed walking like no tomorrow. Why were you speed walking for? I was trying to take your picture right over there, and you were speed walking.
Was rushing
you. No, he was not rushing you. He would have stood right there. And so that I could take pictures of you right over there, and you're walking like this. That's you.
I didn't want to bring the train.
No, I just took two more times, and I wanted to get
you. I thought you got good pictures.
Huh?
I thought you got good pictures.
No, I wanted to see that better when you were walking slow. And then you were walking so fast. Congratulations. Goodbye.
Peace out.
Boy, you should know that I've got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Circular motions, swirling it around into the palm of my hand to get even more.